interview with Joe Rogan. Yes, I say, Joe, why do you believe in moon landing now? You said funny. Funny if you believe. Why? He said,
money. Money, 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 money.
I said, what? Speak up. I can't hear you down there. He said,
money, 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 money.
I said, man, speak the hell up, man. You sound like little boy. He said,
okay, I will get chair. Money, 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 money.
Oh, you do for money, 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 money. Oh, okay, little boy, sit back down. Then, little shit, kicked me. Little shit, man, kicked me. Like little shit, doesn't hurt like little girl. Little child, kick me right in my gonads. Yes, I say, why you kick me? He said,
you trying to embarrass me. I'm tall, yes, I'm taller than you.
I say, what the hell are you talking about? You're like 3-4 feet.
No, let me get chair.
Gets back on chair. Talk eye to eye with me now. I say, listen, Joe, listen. Why do you tell everyone lies? He said,
money, 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 money.
And I say, fine, you do it for money. I know. Shut up, little boy. Go away. Man, you're a liar. Joe Rogan lies. Does it for money, 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 money.